Now we solve example 3.6, and let me read the statement of example 3.6. Example 3.6 is saying that the potential V naught of theta is specified on the surface of a hollow sphere of radius r. Find the potential inside the sphere. So let me describe the example here, that we are having a hollow sphere which is of radius r. So this is a hollow sphere and it's of radius r, and the potential on the surface of it is specified is V naught of theta. So it's a constant potential and it only changes with the change in theta. Like on r it is constant, and we will have to find the potential which is inside V of r. We will have to find inside this sphere. So we go to our solution, and our solution was that V of r theta, we have found that this thing is equal to summation on L and running from 0 to infinity, and A r power L and plus B r power L plus 1, and this is being multiplied with P L of cos theta. So this is our equation, and we will have to now solve this problem. Now looking to our problem, then here we will have to look at the constant A and B. We will have to specify them. The V naught of theta is specified here. So is I'm coming back to the means on this one, the potential is V naught of theta. As r decreases means as r goes to zero, then the potential is supposed to go to zero. So here look, when r goes to zero, then this A is making the potential to go to zero. And if I look here, if r goes to zero, then this one is blowing up. It means that BL, okay, we can write with this AL and with this BL, because it's a summation on L and then it is running from this value. So we can write the L's with the constant as well, is they will be A0, A1, A2 and so on. So look here, that according to the geometry, for the potential to be a specified potential, then we have inside the sphere BL should go to zero. BL should go to zero in order to see that geometry. So for that thing, we will have to keep this BL equal to zero, and we are left with the solution V of r theta. And this is equal to summation on L running from 0 to infinity AL r to the power L and PL of cos theta. So the solution is reduced to this thing. Now another thing we know, that when this R becomes capital R, when it is on the surface of the sphere, so V of R and theta, then what will happen here? We will have AL summation on L from 0 to infinity. This is AL, and this will be capital R to the power L and PL of cos theta. And this thing we know, that it is basically the potential which is being specified, and this is V naught of theta. This is the potential we have been provided. So, now in this one, we will have to find the value of AL such that this AL give us the specified potential on the surface of the sphere. Now, if I look at the Legendre polynomials, then the Legendre polynomials are PL of theta and so on. So, when I look to the limit of theta and spherical polar coordinates, when I use theta, and this is this theta is basically running from 0 to pi, and when it is cos of theta, then it is running from 1 to minus 1. And cos theta is basically x. So it means that x will be running from 1 to minus 1. Or we can take it from minus 1 to 1 because it doesn't matter. If we do like this, for because cos theta is an even function here. So let me utilize an identity, and that identity we can utilize of the orthogonal functions. If I'm having from minus 1 to plus 1, and this is PL of x, and another function PL prime of x and dx, and it's running from minus 1 to plus 1, is these are orthogonal functions. This thing is basically equivalent to writing from 0 to pi PL of cos theta and PL prime of cos theta and d theta here. So it will be not only d theta, but it will be sine of theta d theta here, because dx, when I will have x equal to cos theta, then dx will be equal to minus sine theta d theta. And here this is dx, okay, and when I will write this in the form of x, we will have to take care of this thing that x is then an odd function, because x in the polynomial x, when I will be using it, then it is an odd function. So here what it will cause minus here, and that minus is compensated here in the limits, because the limits are from minus 1 to plus 1. Principally, the limits are from plus 1 to minus 1. So the minus sign is being compensated there. So this thing is equal. This thing is equal to, by utilizing that Kronecker delta, this is equal to 0 if L and L prime are equal. If L and L prime are not equal, then this is equal to 0. And this is equal to 2 over 2L plus 1 if L prime is equal to L prime. Like when this is PL of cos theta multiplied with PL of cos theta, so it is equal to 2 over 2L plus 1. Or if I write it in the form of this, of x, then it is equal to this. So we have to, because what we are going to do, to determine AL, and AL is our requirements. So what I can do, I can write that this is, I will multiply PL prime cos theta sine theta and integrate on both sides. So for this, I go to this equation, the previous equation V of theta. So here, let me write this thing, and this is the summation. Let me write it here, that summation on L from 0 to infinity, and then AL RL, and then PL of cos theta. I do multiply it with PL prime of cos theta, and then I just integrate this one by multiplying with sine theta d theta and integrating this thing from 0 to pi. So it is from 0 to pi, and then we will do the same thing on the right side as well. So it will be v naught of theta, v naught of theta, and p l prime of cos theta and sine theta d theta, and it is integrated from 0 to pi. So we are basically behind this thing. Now if I look here, then this thing, it will be when L is equal to L prime, then we will have this thing equal to AL. We will have this thing equal when means out of all this summation, L running from 0 to infinity, we are basically taking only two values in which L is equal to L prime. When these two are equal, then I can write that A L prime and R bar L prime, then this whole thing will give me, as I have written, that PL cos of theta and PL prime cos of theta sine theta d theta, this will give me 2 over 2L plus 1 if L prime is equal to L. So this will be 2 over 2L prime plus 1, and this is equal to 0 to pi, and v naught of theta p l prime of cos theta and sine theta d theta.